Hey, Joe Henner, this one's for you. Just going to try to show you what this suspension's kind of doing right now. Everything is really good. I'm super happy with it. But you're going to see that the track is really deep and rutted, so take that into account. And, of course, you know, I don't know how to turn, so you'll see some of that. But anyways, anybody else who's watching this, this is the RXB250. Got the big bore mods on it, lots of suspension mods and other things. You can check out my past videos about that. But here we go. Thank you. Yeah, I hope you can see that. That's my foot pegs and my frame dragging all in the dirt. Same on this side. Not a whole lot you can do about it. I'm going to do the Joe Hinner special for putting the bike on the stand. Grab your rear wheel. Well, maybe not. There you go. Getting tired, obviously. Been a long day. Got to go out 5 times already. But, yeah, so there you go. Back to the moto van. So there you go. Hope you guys like that. I tried. I'm really coming up hard on that one jump. I really want to jump it, but I don't like blindside landings, so that's what's holding me back. It's not speed. I actually have to slow down, so I don't know. Anyways, anybody feel free to critique. I don't care. Talk to y'all later. Bye.